so pumped, he gets in the zone, and he's ready to win.
I've been training for 15 weeks right now, since the middle of January all the way up till today. Today's my last heavy day, so I'll be taking Thursday and Friday off, doing a little bit of probably just a little cardio, a little swimming, you know, something to keep the joints nice and loose. You know. Competition is pretty much consists of three lifts, three of your basic lifts, bench press, deadlifts, squats. They go for, yeah, three chances to be your highest max. You always, I'm gonna try to do 400 on bench, 550 on squats, and 550 on deadlifts. But we'll see how that all goes. That's about all I can tell you today.
Right now, he's got some fierce competition between one of our other former employees, Joe Ramon.
Go! Come on! Go! 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 Yeah!
They got a little thing going on, so they're trying to beat each other. I believe Taylor's chances of winning are pretty high. I don't know if he's going to get first place. We have a guy who's gotten, I guess, Georgia State bench championships. Up! Up! You might have a little tough competition there, but I mean, I think he'll do pretty good.
Mom Black here, 405. I'm no fool. I'm getting tired of stuff.
I still believe I did all right, other than the mishaps I had on bench and squats. But overall, I think I did moderate, I guess, I would say.
You going to keep doing any strength competitions?
Yeah, I have one coming up in July that I'm going to keep training for. But as of now, I'm going to go grub, probably have a few drinks, you know, usual thing.
All right. Well, keep up the good work.
All right, fellas. It was great seeing y'all.
You did great.
Yeah,
that's
like easy. Yeah, thank you.